It is the 15th day in the month of April 2021, the fourth day on the Maraga succession interviews at the Supreme Court. My colleague Benson Chumba is on the trail today. Justice Marete Njagi is facing the Judicial Service Commission. And before that, we had Said Chitembwe on day one. We also had Kameri Mbote. And yesterday, we had Martha Koome. All this trying to make their way to the Chief Justice position. They try to convince the Judicial Service Commission and explaining why they are fit for the seat. And right now we are heading straight to the Supreme Court and listen in on the events.
Framework would you have, would you recommend?
With staff, these are human beings, these are persons.
Yes.
It would have to be very kamahadi, very cordial, etc. So that you get to win them. I talked about winning them or buying them.
Yes.
When they are with you, they'll be able to get back to Kenya and make Kenya happy. When an eventuality like yours comes, and they must be there because we are diversified, we are human beings. Our capacities, work is a gift. You're gifted to work ABC. They are the so-called lazy persons. That is the word we use. They cannot do as much. They are those who cannot do anything.
Carrot and stick. Carrot and stick.
By whatever name called, thank
yes.
you. You have to be able to know how to manage that. And human resource has got its own programs for dealing with that.
My
we are not saying
Benson
that we just
Chumban
want to be friends.
KBC
no, we are making friends with a view to attending something for this
and
country.
He will let
we
us
want
know
to transform the entirety of the country.
Being the fourth day, and Marete Njagi is facing the Judicial Service Commission. This as a try to secure a seat at the Chief Justice.